X-Men, do you read me? Our sensors indicate that the X-Mansion is under attack. If you're receiving this message, you should get there right away.
We're not getting in through the front door.
Come on, we'll take the side entrance.
No!
Hey, calm down and turn those sprinklers on.
It's no good. He can't hear you through his own deafening screams.
Thanks. I was nearly toast. Burnt toast.
Officially, Professor Charles Xavier's Institute for Higher Learning is an ordinary boarding school. But the truth is, it also serves as a home and shelter for young mutants with extraordinary powers, collectively known as the X-Men.
Come on, we need to rescue the students.
Cyclops, Jean, you need to rescue any trapped students.
The Professor! I sense he's in danger!
Do not worry about me. I am safe in the Cerebro Chamber, with an object of great power called the Tesseract. Open the emergency escape tunnels to lead the students to safety. The escape tunnels are hidden, of course. Find and open them quickly.
Magneto wouldn't attack the school unless he was desperate.
Let's get the students to safety.
You should be able to move certain objects with your powers.
Quickly, through here!
Careful, Gene. He's around here somewhere.
That person's mind, just for a moment.
Telekinesis. I've always liked that word.
Please
mess. We need to get through.
Storm, are you all right?
Storm was brewing.
Yeah. We read you. What's your situation?
No time to explain. I've locked the school down so the doors won't open. You'll need to force your way through.
Hot enough for you, Bobby?
This isn't cool!
Sorry I gotta be so cold with you, buddy.
That ice beam of yours. How about using that?
The Juggernaut. Watch out!
Juggernaut! This ice won't hold me forever!
Helpless children, you must rescue them.